Katara agreed with me that I should come. She said my destiny is in Republic City.
Then why the fuck didn't you say so?
You will stay here for as long as it takes until one of you faggots can play in time.
Mr. Gay Pride of the Upper West Side himself. What the fuck are you looking for? There's no pot of gold down there. Are you adjusting the seat, really? That's been your fucking problem the whole time, the seat height. So now you have it, right? When did you become a fucking expert on what I can or cannot do, you fucking weepy willow shit sack? I swear to fucking God, I will stop being so polite. Get the fuck out of my sight before I demolish you. I can still fucking see you, Mini-Me! Or are you gonna be on my fucking time? You are a worthless, friendless, faggot-lipped little piece of shit who is now weeping and slobbering all over my drum set like a fucking 9-year-old girl.
I can't.
Korra!
I will fuck you like a pig.